Hi, I'm Frank Giorgini, and this is an UDU drum. Today we're going to show you the step-by-step method of creating a drum like this. It's the all-clay ceramic UDU drum, traditional of Nigeria, or West Africa. I specifically learned from Abasa Huan of Zaria, Nigeria, in 1974. And over the years, I've developed and refined the technique until we have what we call the modern UDU drum. And what makes it is that pounding is this sound. See, that's that nice counterpoint. Now that ringing sound, this is very low fired, lower than you would think, and yet it has that ringing sound, but it's not brittle. It's got like a bell sound, you know? And that's what's sort of unique about my drums. And the sustain. In Africa, they would start a traditional pot over an old pot. Say you had a cooking pot and it had a chipped lip. You could take that pot, turn it upside down so you had this smooth surface, and then build another pot on top of it. Sort of gives birth to another pot. Okay, the first step is to take some moist clay, much like the recipe in cooking. There's a certain combinations of ingredients in here that I've developed over the years. Now this is an ancient and traditional way of making pottery in most every early culture. And it works specifically well when you're making the drums because you're compressing the clay. Before I can add a coil to this, I have to score it and moisten it. Now there's a definite relationship between the volume of the body of the drum and the length of the neck and the diameter of the neck and the size of the hole and everything else. I mean, anything you make, basically, you'll make a sound, but if you want to refine the sound, you have to work out the proportions, but it is quite magical. A deep, haunting, sort of heartbeat sound. Again, I try to make it look like you've picked it off a vine, like it's a gourd that grew on a vine. So I try to have nice, smooth form and contours, and I think that makes the best sound. Besides, it looks the most natural and can't beat nature. Here's my favorite part. This is how we tune it. It's gonna start talking now. Okay, we have an UDU. It's alive. All right, it's really only about 20 minutes later, and you can see the smoke has pretty much stopped, and got my gloves on. We're gonna take the lid off, and we're okay.